Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever the time may be. I hope everybody's having a great week. We are back with more NBA 2K22, my career. And I am finally off work for about the next 4 days. And hopefully next week will be the same and we'll be back into the zone of being able to make some good content, create content for you guys. Last time we last played, which was, I think, Sunday for you guys, we went against the Orlando Magic. We got the dub, 64-51. Jalen Suggs went off for 20 points, but we did get the win, 52-13. We are on a 16-game win streak, 9 games above the Nets and the Warriors. We can get that 10th win. That would be huge for us. We are essentially 17 games above the Pelicans, so we're really close to be able to get it to where we're going to solidify a spot in the playoffs no matter what, even if we were going on a big old losing streak. Next up is the Houston Rockets, 23-40, 12th in the West, and that shortly after that we'll be going into Pelicans that are 8th in the West. People, that if we were to beat the Rockets and then beat the Pelicans, we are pretty much going to solidify a playoff spot. Let's go ahead and hop right into the game. Hopefully the game runs properly for you guys, which it seems like it's going to be. Welcome to Season 3. Hey, my Pacers! Yeah! Which event features a search for hidden items? Treasure Island, Hunt for Hoops, Finding Fire, Catch and Shoot. Treasure Island? Okay. Speaking of my Pacers, we're eventually gonna get into this. Ooh. I like that court, and I love the jerseys. Those look pretty. They look pretty nice. Of course, we didn't have the trivia that was about to be brought up. When it comes to my Indiana Pacers, Shams reported, and everybody and their mother are talking about the Indiana Pacers are looking to trade either Domantas Sabonis, Miles Turner, or probably even both, and Caris LeVert. It doesn't sound like it's going to be a complete rebuild for the fact that they're not adding additions of TJ Warren, TJ McConnell, so on and so forth. They're not. They have like 3 specific players that they're looking to trade, but it's still kind of a rebuild slash retool. Which, LeVert is not having the best season so far this year, in which I'm not, for one, I would like to see him go to a team that is going to utilize him and have him play the best basketball he could play in that circumstance. Sabonis, again, is having a down year to an extent. By golly, he's had a 30-point, 10-rebound game in recent. Gotta take advantage of that defense. What was that, Brooks? Miles Turner, if we were to trade away Miles Turner, he's gonna have, as a Pacers fan, you're gonna, whoever gets him is gonna have moments where he's gonna go off for 20 points, about 10 rebounds, and three to four blocks. I don't know about that, but I would like to see. Yeah, that's my fault. Okay, I'm hoping that somebody pray for me. I'm praying that somebody hope for me. I'm staying where nobody's supposed to be. Proper posted, being a wreck of emotions. Ready to go whenever you let me know. The road is long, so put the pedal into the flow. The energy on my trail, my energy unavailable. I'ma tell it my silhouette go. Hey, when I fly on my drive to the top, I've been out of shape, thinking out of the box, I'm an astronaut. I'm blessed. green bean. I don't know why my shot meter is on for. There we go. But he's going to get you at least 2 blocks a game, if not 3 to 4, when it comes to Miles Turner. And that whoever does get him, you're going to have some elite rim protection. You're not going to get the most rebounds out of him. Like, again, there's going to be moments where he'll get you 10 rebounds. Others will get you 5 to 6. Green Bean! Wow, I was shooting 62% from... Yeah, I would say give it to Adams. He seemed like he had Eric Gordon on him. But yeah, the Indiana Pacers, I don't know if we're going full rebuild. It's just probably retool, which worries me because we're actually playing good basketball. It's just we're kind of off because we haven't had a full healthy team. We've been missing TJ Warren the past 2 years, so I'm kind of worried for that fact that it could come back to haunt us if we do trade away all these players. I don't know what's going on with Brooks. He's been quite off here in these past several games. Good defense. Ah. Woo, Tillman, nice. I'm sad and I haven't really got the chance to talk to y'all that much here recently. Sad to see that John Morant ended up getting hurt. He's been out for a while now. Hopefully he comes back recovered and feeling good. He's having one hell of a season. Got KPJ on me, Kevin Porter Jr. Zaire? There you go, Anderson. Okay. Anderson's been playing some great basketball. I don't know about in real life. I think he's having kind of an off year this year. But in game, man, he's been killing it. Green Bean! Woo! Yes! Dude, Mr. Tillman, Psycho T. Okay, 17-5. I kind of figured this is gonna be a thing. And the plan is once this season's over with and we play the playoffs, possibly win a championship, that next year I'm going to plan on skipping and simulating these kind of games where the team is in a rebuild that we're going to be able to probably blow them out. I plan on simulating those. Defensive responsibilities. You have a... It's not responsibilities. You're just a defensive juggernaut. Boom! Oh my word, I would have been so giddy if I would have made that. Try it, Augustine. Try it. See what happens. That's what I thought. Whoa, that's so far out. Sengun. I don't know how he's doing this year. I don't really know. And one. Ah, crap. I know the Rockets are actually playing really good basketball here in the past, like, six games. They're on a six-game win streak. And this is without Kevin Porter Jr. Jalen Green's been hurt. And then, of course, John Wall has been out. So, really good basketball. I know last night... Because this is a day of, on Thursday, and on day of, or yesterday, that Christian Wood ended up having a 12-point, 13-rebound game, which is pretty good. Tillman? Or Williams? Woo! I'll take it. That's a weird category for them to bring up, was walks, for the fact that I'm a guard, but... Oh, Clark. Oh, bud. We should have made that. David Nwaba. Nice. Desmond Bain. John Wall is taking it to me. That works. Very nice, Clark. He's just been catching lobs. He's having a great season for us in this game. I shouldn't have fouled him there, but I was tired of him just taking it to me. Said to Triple J, he was cutting really nice against Tice. So that works. I'm hoping. I'm hoping starting today that I'll be. Oh, he's got posterized. I'll go and start streaming a little bit more. Green bean, baby, woo! My bad. Yeah, demons break down. I deserve that. Ready to go whenever you let me know. The road is long, so put the pedal into the flow. The energy on my trail, my energy is available. I'ma tell him I still away go. Nice, Triple J. I know I'm not having a good defensive game in this one. John Walls is tearing me up. Like, I have one steal, but like that for an example, he's just shredding me. Ah, Triple J, if you wouldn't even try to fake, you could have made that. Ah. There we go. Better defensive contest there. Halftime up by 13. Shooting 83% from the field is not too bad. Okay. Got the stars back in. Awesome. Woo! Easy layup. Yes. Rainbow. I think I plan on going off in these next like several games, try to get my points per game up more. I like to get up to closer to 18 points a game. I got you. Triple J, baby! Woo! My boy! 2 of 3 plus 12 when on the floor. I'll take that. Ooh, good defense. Oh, Jalen. Good defense. Ah, Adams. That was a little unnecessary. Man, that was good defense. Ah, of course they take me out. Don't pull me, coach. Eh, we're up by 21 points. I have no problem with us pulling me. Don't even put me in the rest of the game. Preferring not the rest of the game, let alone the rest of this quarter, but that works too. They won overall. 73 in the defensive. 3-pointers are 83. 81, 84 inside. That's incredible. Former G Leaguer that turned pro. Everybody wants to be my enemy.
that jaw guy's doing stuff and is pretty cute about it. Ah, Tillman. Now this kid's playing good defense on me. I'm just like, could you not? Oh my word, Clark. That was ridiculous. That shot, though. Ah. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, there, or Mr. Green. I see you there, kid. Clark, what is going on around here? He has 8, as far as I know. No, 7. Okay, 3 of 4. Running for 2 on his free throws. Tillman, 4 of 4. That's pretty good. 4 points. Okay, 6 assists for my boy Shaw. I want to see him get his points up, though. Watching you, kid. Good job, guys. Very good. Very impressed. Going to the fourth quarter. Assist of the game. That was pretty nasty. Nice little pass by Bane. Anderson. He's so fast. Back. Who do you think you are there, Adams? Are you like a Dirk Nowitzki there doing your little fadeaway? Come on, man. No. I got it. Triple J's got it. I shouldn't have shot that. I should have drove in more. Ah. Where was that coming from there, Eric Gordon? What the hell? Back out. Oh, nice little midi. That was nice. Very nice. Okay, up by 12. A lot closer than I expected. Points, 78% in the field, 3 assists, a rebound, not too bad so far. I'm watching you, kid. Thank you. Good job. Triple J, baby. Get it. Oh my word, John frickin' Wall. Okay. Alright. I see you there. I knew that was gonna happen. That was nasty. That was Triple J has been just doing that all year long, and I love it. Christian Wood. My fault. I shouldn't have passed there. I should have said bad pass. That was my fault. Okay, guys, let's not lose this game here now. There you go. Take your time. Really? Back out? Back out. Good. Dang it. Ooh. Back out. Or you can just do your put back stuff like a cutie. This game's way too close for comfort. I don't like it. 6.7 rebounds. That's pretty good. Got my third steal. That's like a... I think I tied for my career high for steals. No, this is my career high, I believe. Player of the game. Us. Yeah, pretty good game. Steven Adams with a glass cleaning takeover. Well then. Oh, where's the... What? Okay, what is going on with Eric Gordon? Why is he playing such good defense? There we go. That's what I thought. What? Okay. We're good. Okay. GG. Okay. Whew. By golly, we went like 0-for-4 there on threes, but we got the win, so that's all that matters to me. Ooh. 13,000 for the my points, 3,000 for shooting, 400 for playmaking, 4,819 for the defensive, 1,074 VC, 7,064 fans. And we got the Gatorade new endorsement. Awesome. That was a great game. Great, great game by us. As a team, we did a great job. Very happy. 3,000 for one event, two incentives, and a 12% discount at the store. Let's try to knock it down to 6% and get a third incentive. Three incentives, 0% on the discount. And less VC. How about... how about 2,500 and back up to that 8%? Okay. So we get three incentives. 25 for double doubles. 30 for 20 points, 10 assists. I like that. Eventually we're gonna be able to start going off for 40 points eventually. And player the game. Do I like that? Yeah, I think I like that because it's five extra more for specifically 20 points, 10 assists, and then 40 point games. Eventually, we're going to start going for 40 point. We're going to start going off of 40 point games. I kind of like this one instead of that one, because the fact that I can get 70 VC combined for going for an extra 5 points and an extra 2 assists, this would actually not be bad. Because I do like facilitating. I don't want to be a. It feels like a ball hog when I go for 40 points, so let's go with that instead. Okay. Cool. Okay, guys. Next up is the New Orleans Pelicans that are 35 and 28. We are now 10 games above the Clippers. The Clippers actually won a game, and then the Warriors lost a game. So now we're 10 games above both the Clippers and the Warriors. We're still only 9 games above the Nets, but once the Nets get, if we can keep on winning, get that Nets to lose that that 22nd game, we get up to 54 wins. That would solidify it to have 10 game lead advantage. That would be huge for us. And the next game should solidify us. If we win, we will solidify a playoff spot, which is going to be huge for us come the playoffs. We're guaranteed a spot, even if we were to go on this massive losing streak throughout the rest of the season, which I doubt. The plan is to upload this shortly after this video is getting done recorded. I'm going to have it set for noon and then do a little bit of bulk recording for tomorrow, as in Friday, and for Saturday, Sunday. Go and just try to get back into a groove of recording some videos for you guys. With all that being said, I'm going to go ahead and end this video right here. I'll talk to you guys later.